Hello and welcome to this video on the British National Formulary, or BNF for short. The BNF is a UK pharmaceutical reference book that contains information and advice on prescribing and pharmacology, along with specific facts and details about many medicines available on the UK National Health Service, NHS. It is published jointly by the British Medical Association, BMA, and the Royal Pharmaceutical Society, RPS, and is updated twice a year. The BNF covers topics such as drug monographs, treatment summaries, interactions, medicines guidance, wound management, medical devices, borderline substances, nurse prescribers' formulary and dental practitioners' formulary. For example, you can find information on the drug acetylsalicylic acid, also known as aspirin, such as its uses, doses, side effects, interactions and monitoring. You can also find information on the treatment of hypertension, such as the choice of antihypertensive drugs, their doses, combinations and monitoring. The BNF is important for health professionals and patients in the UK because it helps to ensure safe and effective use of medicines by providing evidence-based information and recommendations. It also supports clinical decision-making by providing practical guidance on prescribing and pharmacology. Moreover, it promotes consistent and rational prescribing across different settings and specialties by providing a common reference source. Furthermore, it facilitates communication and collaboration between health professionals by using a standard terminology and format. Lastly, it empowers patients by providing accessible and reliable information on medicines and their use. The BNF is available in various formats, such as print, online, mobile app and e-book. You can access it for free within the UK through the NICE website, or by registering with your NHS OpenAthens account. You can also purchase it from various bookstores or online retailers. We hope you enjoyed this video on the British National Formulary. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Thank you for watching.